Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest has been singing professionally for well over a decade, and she's only in her 20s.
Oh, wow, she's doing her thing. And now with the added role of director to her arsenal of talents, she is taking full control of her own career. Please welcome Tiffany Evans.
Yes, Tiffany. Yes. Hey, little mama.
Yes.
Welcome back to the show.
Yes,
you look so cute.
Much.
How are you, doll?
Yes.
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Good. Well, you're looking good.
Yeah, I'll try. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Come closer,
yes.
Please.
Yes. Of course, all right.
Let me y'all get in the space a little bit.
All right.
Yes. Well, welcome back to the show. Yes. Of course, we talked about this last time you were here, but a lot of people don't know you kicked off your career in 2003, Star Search,
yes,
all
amazing.
Of that. And to still be relevant, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel like I have something, you know, worth living for, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
A lot of people really don't know their purpose, and I feel like, you know, well, I know that I found mine, so
yeah.
I have a lot of purpose. That's what that tells me.
Good, good, good.
Well, you recently, well, not you, but you covered before Shanice's song,
yes.
I Love Your Smile, and
yes.
recently Chris Brown also did it,
yes.
entitled his Undecided.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What do you think it is about Shanice and also the song that keeps attracting the younger generation?
Right, yes.
You know what I'm saying?
It makes you happy.
It's just, it's so vibrant, you know? And I always say this, you know, great songwriting, great music, it's all about melody.
Yes.
And samples, for me, samples always work for me, you know, because it's just classics, good music, great melodies.
Something that people are already familiar with.
Absolutely,
right.
yeah. absolutely. I'm glad he actually did it. He did a great job.
Yes, he did.
He did a great
like
job.
Undecided.
Yes.
I do like that
I'm
record.
I'm going to cover it, Chris.
Uh-oh. Right. How about that?
Yes.
So speaking of Chris Brown, Juwan Harris, who did a lot of music with him, is the love interest in your new video.
Yeah.
So is that a coinkydink, or what's going on here?
Well, you know. Well, you know, he comes around.
No,
no, he's a sweetheart and a very vibrant person. You know, I love being around great energy. And
yeah.
He's like, you know, one of my closest friends. And you know.
But that smile, though, closest friends.
Oh my God,
very giddy, honey.
Yeah,
very giddy, honey.
Yeah, Juwan is amazing, and he's just a cool cat.
Good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, let's talk a little bit about your new video that you actually produced yourself.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Switch Up. Yes. Tell us a little bit more about it.
Well, Switch Up is, well, the song is
yes.
about a breakup, mm-hmm. and it's a true story. And it was something that I wanted to speak about for, you know, just a lot of women. I when I go through things such as, you know, a breakup or,
mm-hmm.
you know, your heart is aching a little bit, you know, you want to talk about it. And I feel like, you know, I just wanted to express to women that we don't always have to be super down
mm-hmm.
when we're just, you know, disconnecting ourselves from a relationship.
Right.
We can switch it up, you know, feel good about ourselves, have a great time. Don't let anybody make you feel bad about
yeah.
it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Be vibrant, have a great time.
Yeah.
And know that, you know, trouble don't last always.
Yeah.
So,
yes.
you know, have a great time.
What was it like producing the video, putting all the pieces of the puzzle together?
Extremely difficult.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
And you directed as well.
Yes,
I directed
it, yes. I almost forgot about that. But it's just, we shot the video 3 times.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, when you're just getting your feet wet,
yeah.
you know, a director's role, a producer's role,
yeah.
it's not easy if
yeah.
you don't know what you're doing. And so I wasn't okay with the first 2 times that we shot
mm-hmm.
it. I'm like, listen, I'm sorry, Juwan. I'm sorry, Carlos. Shout out to Carlos Miller from Wild and Out. He
yes,
made an appearance
Carlos.
In the video, and I was
yes.
so happy. But if it's not right, you got to do it
yeah.
over.
Mm-hmm.
And it's something that I have to live with. You
yeah.
know, I put it out. People see it, and
it's your name.
It's not good. It's
yeah.
just like
forever, just like Isaiah Washington just said.
You gotta live with it forever.
Absolutely.
So I said we shot it 3 times, but the third one okay,
was a charm.
I'm cool with that.
All right. Yeah. Of course, Switch Up is in rotation. Album coming
yes.
soon.
Well, you know, definitely album in the future, but
okay.
I am dropping a project.
Okay.
It's pretty vulnerable.
Okay.
Okay.
And The project is called Phases.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's an EP. Mm-hmm. And the reason why I didn't want to do an album first, because I feel like that's just a whole bunch of pressure
okay.
that I didn't want to put on myself.
Yeah, absolutely.
But an EP is like just right, you know, 5 songs, mm-hmm. drop it, give the people a little bit, and have them come back for more, you know?
Good. Yeah. Speaking of come back for more, it's an open door policy here at Sister Circle, and we would love to see you again when you're ready for the EP.
I love you guys. You know what? I got to come on here, and I got to, you know, we got to start doing some performances.
Okay.
Like that.
All right. Next time.
Absolutely.
We're setting it up. Well, thank you so much, Tiffany.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely. And of course, if you'd like her new song, Switch Up, it's available now on all digital platforms. And be sure to visit TiffanyEvansOfficial.com for her social media and music video links.